This is my favorite scene from the movie Dracula 79, Frank Langella and Kate Meredith. I prefer Donald Pleasanton in Halloween, but I would say Christopher Lee as Dr. Seward and Peter Cushing as Van Helsing. It would have been a much better film, but the music and the art direction is just great. Still, it's not a bad film. I've grown to like it, actually, over the years. The scene right here is just beautiful. See what Pam saw here, Pamorana. This is the homage to Dracula 1931 with Bela Lugosi. The spider web with the spider crawling. This is also made by Universal, who also did Dracula 31 and the Spanish version. Shot simultaneously at the same time. You should really check the Spanish one out. It is really good. Lupita Tovar plays the interest. This should have been Christopher Lee and Peter Cushing. I'm sorry, actor Edward Van Sloan. Peter Cushing was great. Nothing against Laurence Olivier, but he was great too. God, it's so beautifully lit. Some of the dialogue was taken from Bram Stoker's Dracula from 1897. Bram is short for Abraham. He was an Irishman. Both Frank Langella, Donald Pleasence, and Laurence Olivier are gone. Kate Melvin still acts. I hope you enjoyed the movie commentary. Also, on a side note, Frankenstein and The Bride of Frankenstein are in the same book by Mary Wollstonecraft. In the book, the monster speaks. In the film, he hardly ever does. And welcome. This is Carrie. Have a nice evening. Goodbye.